Thank you. there with the meat. But you don't always need to go right up to the mesh as well. Yeah.
It looks like a red kite straight away, but once mature, in about another year, so 2.5, 3 years old, those red colours that you can see throughout the plumage will come through a really dark, prominent, vivid red. And you can see at the moment that his head's actually quite pale, but once mature, his head will come through almost a bright white with striking grey eyes. So the kind of combination between the pale grey and the dark red, absolutely gorgeous and mature red color.
Thank you.
So he'll get it once there, there we go.
Oh, no.
What is that?
Well, where was he at Tuesday? We saw the Osprey Tuesday.
Oh, thank you. You have to come and see that. They've got nesting.
Oh,
they've got a